Upper Darby police say a woman stole a cab after being asked to get out. Officers say the woman refused to get out, so the driver tried to remove her. She pushed the driver and took off in the cab, which ended when she crashed it into two parked vehicles. She was arrested, but police did not release any other details. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.